What is up, vlog? Today is February 14th, 2017. It is Valentine's Day. It is also my final day to get everything out of the apartment, and I'm officially at the house. I've been there for about a week, but I still have some straggling stuff. It seems like as much as I bring here, I still have stuff, tings at the apartment that I need to bring. So, final day of doing that. Then tonight, going out to LA, gonna grab some food with one of the homies. And yeah, yesterday, big news happened. Hypebeast, Kicks on Fire, Nice Kicks, they all posted the collab that I've been telling you guys about in the vlogs and stuff like that, going as far back as when I was in Indonesia. In those vlogs, that's when we had started, not started really, but when production had pretty much began. And so, yeah, I was out there for the Jeff Staple Design collab with Samba Boys, and that has officially been revealed. The release date is the 25th of this month, 2 days after my birthday, 12 years and 3 days after a certain sneaker release. I'm guessing you guys can imagine which one. And yeah, it's really awesome, guys. It's something I've been wanting to share with you guys. They're on my feet right now, so I can actually show you guys in this vlog for the first time. As I make this turn real quick. And really happy with the way they turned out. Oh, side pain, what the hell? Okay, I'm back. Don't know what that was, but it freaking hurt. Anyways, back to the vlog. All right, so here they are. The Pigeon Sounding Boys collab. The midsole itself is speckled. And then underneath the strap, it features like an orangish reddish colorway, which I will show you right now. Boom. All right. And then you got the Pigeon graphic on the strap. It's a dark gray tumbled leather, lighter gray prints, white print. And yeah, these are them, Sandal Boys Pigeon collab. It's very surreal showing you guys this and being a part of this project. Anyone who's watched this channel for the past nearly 10 years now knows how much of an avid sneaker fan I am, and to finally be doing this specific project. First of all, starting Sandal Boys was already like a dream come true, but this is like the next level, right? So I appreciate everyone who commented, all the support, everything like that on yesterday's like posts and stuff. It really meant a lot to me. Can't wait to get these out into your guys' hands so you can enjoy them as much as I've been enjoying them. But yeah, now back to the boring real world stuff and finishing this move.
Let's go. End of an era. 3 years in this apartment, and it's a wrap. Back to the house.
Alright guys, officially done with the move. It is Valentine's Day night. Figured no better time than today to head to Long Beach and finally try and finish up my Pokemon Go Pokedex. I have one more Pokemon left, Lapras. Spawns of the Pike, so gonna head there, play for a couple hours. Definitely gonna hit the next level, which is 32. And hopefully complete the Pokedex. Alright, well, too good to be true, right? Pokemon Go is not actually going down. No one's like injured or anything like that, but something in the family came up, so I have to take care of that. So I guess that pretty much ends it as far as today's portion of the vlog. Depending on, I don't think I have too much for today, so I'll probably combine it with tomorrow. So that's it for tonight at least. Peace, y'all.
A quick look at the fit though. That bait ambush shark collab with the calendar tee, the shark sweatpants, the Pigeon X Sandal Boys sandals, and the Supreme socks. Litty fit today. I'm going to sleep. Peace,
y'all. What's good, y'all? It is 2 days after the last segment of the vlog. The reason being is yesterday my mom had an operation, so most of that vlog would have just been me in a hospital and me in traffic on the way back. just so you guys know, she's good. It was a regular procedure, nothing too crazy. And so yeah, she's perfectly good. Right now I'm headed to the warehouse. We have to start building out everything for the pop-up shop. If you guys didn't know, it's on the 25th for that staple collab. So building that out, then headed to LA for today's the first drop of Supreme. So headed out there for that, picking up some stuff for me, picking up some stuff for some friends. And yeah, that's what's on the agenda for today. So let's get started. Out of the warehouse, headed to Supreme right now. Got items I want, a list of items for friends. So let's see what I'm able to get. Line going down the block. Crazy. Down and around into the alley or what? Pops out here right now. Supreme is real. It's crazy. Here's the line. Again. Chinese 88 is the go-to, especially after Supreme. Just cashed out at Supreme. Got the Chinese food. Have the pigeons on food. Currently driving around my area, catching Pokemon, and I'm not the only one out here. A whole bunch of people at different stops that I've been pulling up to. It's lit. Gen 2's out.
It's awesome. Super tired after some hours of Pokemon Go hunting, but let's go over some of the Supreme pickups. The 666 denim jacket, the FTP shirt, some denim S logos, the camo box logo, the skate deck and matching hoodie, and the keychain. But really, it's a knife. Not least, the Metro card.
Alright guys, that's it for the vlog. I might show some pictures of some Gen 2 Pokemon to end it out. Had a lot of fun, played for the past, I don't know, 4 hours or so, but it's like 2 in the morning now, so I'm gonna knock out. See you guys.